Okay, guys, I need your help. Yesterday, I posted a video about karate chopping toilet paper and unraveling the whole damn thing. And all I've had from women since then is, do guys really do that? So my question is this a guy thing that we karate chop toilet paper? Because guys are like, oh yeah, we do that. Or is this like, do women do this as well? So that's my question, guys. Is this like a guy thing? Or does everybody do this? Let me know.